Religion is like a penis. It's fine to have one and to be proud of it. Once you take it out and wave it in someone's face, that's a big sign that you have gone too far.